All right. Hello. This time we are going to use mic audio while playing Fallen Order. So last time we left off, we went back to Zeffo after liberating Kashyyyk and freeing the Wookiees. So let's continue. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. If my voice is absolute garbage, feel free to comment that below.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what you're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
You cannot escape. You will regret that. Unproductive human. Enemy demise.
Little help, BD.
Down. I see you!
What's this? Surrender!
Time.
Traitor!
Let's see what's behind here. Break in.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
BD? You know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. BD?
What do we do about those things with the horns? Relax, they're dangerous if they hit you. is terrible. So if I can get out of the way, I'll be fine? Yeah, just don't get hit. Adversary inbound. Down, Mike. The last one.
Can you slice this open? Just what we need.
Your life is mine, Jedi. Burn, Jedi. Yes, be afraid.
There's the Jedi!
Attacking the enemy!
I knew it would end like this! Steady! Concentrate fire! Look out! He's settling!
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible.
possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
See the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Very nice. BD? Good to hear.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
No match. Fall yet. This is a Jedi? and crack him up!
Assist.
You will die. Don't let up. He's bleeding. Track him. Take that. Hit him already.
BD.
Again! You cannot defeat me! Hunt him down! He's hurt, yes! Yeah, I got him! He won't be getting back up!
Back to normal.
Suffer, Jedi. Die like the rest.
Find something? ABD, what's this? Oh, you found something.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Something to help me? An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Another step! Help, please!
BD. Appreciate it, BD.
So, oh my lord. The force should have worked. Why didn't it work? It activated. Game's dumb. And every time when I get to like using that actual attack that you need to use, it clips my hitbox. Not me, but my hitbox. So I'm just sitting there getting hit for no reason. And I don't really have all the time in the game, so I'm done already.
Mind doing an overcharge? Thanks for the help.
Disaster long ago.
Come on, BD.
Nice work.
Let's go.
What you got there?
That's not bad. Still. Nothing else.
probe droid. They're watching SPD.
BD?
here.
Yep,
there you go.
There's something in there.
I gotta end it here because I'm gonna do an hour at a time. So.